Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. A very short video just to instruct you on how to take manual control of thrust on the approach. We take manual control of thrust using the red disengage buttons on either side of the throttles. But what we do not want to do is
disengage
them in the climb detent. So as you can see, the throttles are in climb. Throttles are commanding climb thrust of a limit of 84.9%. If we disengage them now, the throttles will target 84.9%, which will destabilise your approach. What we want to do first is simply pull the throttles back out of the climb detent, and you'll see we want to match, pulling the throttles back, matching the blue circle onto the current selected thrust. Once you've done that, then hit the auto thrust disengage, and you now have manual control of your thrust without a destabilizing increase. Also take the full autopilot out and fly it in manually. You do want to avoid making movements on thrust of more than 10% increase or decrease on the approach, as that will also destabilize. In manual thrusts, if you had to perform a go-around, obviously you'd select TOGA as normal, but at some point after your go-around you want to re-engage auto thrust, and to do so you will need to use the auto thrust selector on the FCU.
1,000.
So it's a case of very small adjustments as required, taking into account wind. It's very important to match that blue circle onto the current thrust before you deselect and disengage the
auto throttle.
500.
On landing, simply retard the throttles as you would do normally. And use reverse thrust as required. And that's how we use manual thrust on the approach. I hope you found that useful. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.